Secretary Stephanie Grisham now. Stephanie, thank you for joining us this morning. We just heard President Trump overnight call this an eternal mark of shame for Democrats. But how concerned is he behind closed doors that impeachment will be an indelible mark on his record?
There you go. That's the only reason these clowns did it, is so for the next 11 months before the election, on the media and their arms of propaganda, every time Trump's name comes up now, they'll have a preface and add it'll be the disgraced President Trump, the impeached President Trump. They're going to pound on that from now until the elections. This is all part of their strategy after 2020. They know they're going to lose. So how do you stop Trump in his second term? Well, you delegitimize him. He's the disgraced, impeached president. He doesn't even deserve to be in office. Well, what about those elections in 2020? Doesn't that nullify everything?